Which British Prime Minister came right before Margaret Thatcher? James Callaghan.